next race will be at the Bernese Alps, featuring wide roads that lend to high speeds.